طيب احنا بنتكلم ان الاطار الزمني في خلال مارس ابريل.
We are talking about next March or April for the election to be held in Egypt. I want to say through this interview that there is a big development that happened in Egypt regarding the president's position, and this you have to take into consideration. There is no president who will sit in the chair without the will of the Egyptian people. He will not be able to continue another term without the will of the Egyptian people. In both cases, it is 8 years. I am with preserving 2 4-year terms and not to change it. And if there is any change needed to the constitution, if it is needed, and I'm not talking about the terms, I am saying that we have a new constitution now and we are working on making new laws to abide by it in the country of Egypt. I am not for any amendments to be made to the constitution in this period. The constitution grants the rights of the parliament and the president to request amendments. I am talking about the 4-year terms. We will not interfere with it, so the one who is in the president's seat will not be able to stay after the term allowed by the law and the constitution. And what determines this will be the vote of the Egyptian people. This honors me and makes me happy. It doesn't suit me as a president to stay one more day against the will of the Egyptians. This is not talk for TV. These are principles I embrace and I am keen on. The president or individual who respects his people and his principles would not stay a day against the will of his people.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.